Leave me alone, Mom or Evan.
Hey. Can I come in?
Okay.
Your brother's all jazzed up because he found this creepy little gorilla thingy.
It's the Ickle Bickle.
Yeah, that's what he told me. I like you guys. Dude, I'm sorry. About everything. I was a dick, and I got jealous, and I was afraid of losing someone that I love.
I would never come between you and Nate.
Screw him. No, I was afraid of losing you.
Oh.
It just, before you got to Clayton, I felt so out of place. Like I couldn't be myself. And with Nate, our lives are just so different.
Yeah, like he's a huge douche and you're not?
Yes. And then you and I got into that big fight and we stopped talking. And I missed you. I like really, really missed you. And I just want my girl back. Sorry if that sounds stalkerish.
It does. But I feel the same, so it's cool.
Let's forehead promise to never leave each other again.
Okay. What is that? Come here, I'll show you.
Is it obvious? I just made this up.
Hey, Casey.
Mom.
Oh, sorry.